Let's begin with the topic of redeemed reptile, Sir Repentious. Just when fans were about to write a very strongly worded email to vivziepop for breaking their hearts, everyone's favorite serpentine former supervillain appeared in heaven after his untimely vaporization.
Where am I?
Which begs the question of how we'll see his story unfold in season 2. Serpentious as a heaven-bound celebrity. With Serpentious's redemption having gone full circle, Charlie has been proven right about sinners being redeemable. If Emily's reaction was any indication, the majority of heaven would be pretty darn happy to see this. So could Serpentious become heaven's newest celebrity? It's simple enough, really. Emily could show off Serpentious's reformed self to the citizens of heaven, hopefully through a fun musical number, and we could see them in awe of how exactly this happened, perhaps making Serpentious into an ambassador of sorts for the hotel, and by extension, sinners as a whole. We'll say that we love this prediction. Serpentious's redemption would no doubt be inspirational to the citizens of heaven, especially in contrast to how he was a literal supervillain before. In fact, we'd say this one is pretty likely, considering that vivziepop suggested in a recent livestream that Serpentious's origin story, including why he was in hell in the first place, would be revealed in season 2. In any case, we can definitely expect to see more of him.